the people live in Maine. Of course, there's nowhere else to live with the writer, the alcoholic too, the adulterer and his whore. Some dumb rednecks, a disappointing resolution.